Watch, Trump lands in Vietnam, immediately makes communists cry with 10 words about USA. President Donald Trump is currently 1 week into his historic 12-day trip throughout Asia, which will see him visit 5 nations in all. On Friday, the president traveled to Vietnam, marking the 4th leg of his journey. As soon as he landed, he dropped 10 words about the United States, which left his communist hosts crying. At the Asia-Pacific Economic Cooperation Summit in Da Nang, Vietnam, on Friday, Trump did not mince words as he unleashed a strong message for the Asian world, saying that we are not going to let the U.S. be taken advantage of any longer, which was allowed when his predecessor was in office. After all, who can blame a country for being able to take advantage of another country for the benefit of its citizens? I give China great credit, Trump said. I do not blame China or any other country, of which there are many, for taking advantage of the U.S. on trade. If their representatives are able to get away with it, then they're just doing their jobs, he declared. We are not going to let the United States be taken advantage of anymore, added Trump, according to CNN. I am always going to put America first, the same way I expect all of you in this room to put your countries first. He continued, we must ensure that all play by the rules, which they do not right now. Those who do will be our closest partners. Those who do not can be certain that the United States will no longer turn a blind eye to violations, cheating or economic aggression. Those days are over. We will no longer tolerate the audacious theft of intellectual property, Trump said. We will confront the destructive practices of forcing businesses to surrender their technologies to the state and forcing them into joint ventures in exchange for market access. Trump echoed the same sentiment via Twitter on Thursday night, saying, I don't blame China, I blame the incompetence of past admins for allowing China to take advantage of the U.S. on trade leading up to a point where the U.S. is losing $100s of billions. He added, taking full advantage of the social media platform's new 240-character limit, how can you blame China for taking advantage of people that had no clue? I would have done same. Indeed, this seemed to be a precursor to his speech on Friday. The media has largely portrayed Trump as some kind of buffoon bumbling through Asia, putting his hosts off with his America First attitude. However, nothing could be further from the truth. In fact, in every country which the president has visited thus far, leaders have rolled out the red carpet to welcome him and bestowed honors upon him which no other president has ever been given. President Trump's foreign counterparts are not annoyed by his policy of putting America first. Rather, they respect him because of it. They do the same in their own countries. Thanks to President Donald Trump's America First initiative, the United States is once again respected on the world stage as the greatest superpower on earth. No longer are we the laughingstock of foreign nations that we were when our leader was a weakling wearing mom jeans and bowing to foreign leaders.